Testing shoulder flexion against gravity position. Patient will be in a seated position. First thing you will have your patient do, perform full range of motion into flexion. So go ahead, Rachel, perform flexion for me. As high as you can go and back down. Because she's able to do that, we know that she is a 3. Now, Rachel, I want you to come about halfway. I will stabilize the scapula. Push down on the humerus. I will not cross the elbow joint as that will be crossing 2 joints. So resist me, Rachel. 3, 2, 1. Depending on her resistance, I will rate her as a 4 or a 5. Testing shoulder flexion, gravity eliminated position. Patient will be sidelined with the arm resting comfortably by the side. To help the patient in range of motion for this, I will be simply supporting the arm and not actually assisting her in the range of motion itself. So let me demonstrate. So Rachel, perform shoulder flexion for me and come back. Because if she had any range of motion while doing that, I would consider that a 2. If she does not have any range of motion, I would palpate the anterior deltoid right here. If I feel this muscle firing, that is a 1. And if I do not feel it firing, that is a 0.